espresso. The literal meaning of the word espresso is made on the spur of the moment. In Italy, it is cheaply used to describe coffee when you ask for the espresso in a bar or restaurant. It always meant coffee. It is the fresh extract of coffee. Espresso should be served within 20 seconds after it has poured. The espresso has three parts, which are the crema, the body, and the heart. So what are those? We're going to tackle about these three. Stand by, dude! Alright guys, so let's assume that you have purchased a fresh roasted coffee or the fresh roasted coffee beans. Stored it properly and ground it just before the brewing. Okay? So you make sure to grind it properly for your particular espresso machine. You must know first your machine. And then tap it properly into porta filter basket. Okay? So and use all the proper special technical specification. Okay? So espresso technical specification. During brewing, including the brewing temperature and the extraction time. Okay, so our aim here is to showcase the three parts of espresso, right? So we have the top layer, the crema. Okay, the top layer, the crema, sitting on the top of the espresso shot in a thin layer is a thin golden brown to a brownish red layer called crema. Okay, so this foamy layer atop the finest espresso shot holds the finest taste and aromatic quantities of the espresso shot. Okay, so and the composition of the crema includes protein. There is protein, there is sugar, and there is a vegetable oil. No, it's in the crema. Okay, so during the process of cooling, the espresso shot, the coffee beans' finest oils are extracted. And when this process is complete, you will see a whitish ring begin to form atop the crema. Okay? So make sure to atop the extraction process once you see the whitish material, as it is bitter and will taint the shot. Okay? So second, and that's the crema. Okay. So beneath the crema and above the heart espresso, there goes the body. So this is the middle layer and should be a caramel brown color. Okay? So the body means it suspends between the heart and the crema. So yun lang po siya. So it must be caramel brown color. Okay? So basic lang po siya. So lastly, the heart or the base. Or the bottom layer of the of these three parts of espresso. So beneath the body of the espresso shot, it is the heart of the espresso. Okay? Within the heart of the espresso shots are the shots bitter qualities which balance the taste, balance out the sweetness of the crema and the espresso's aroma. So and that's it. If this three parts are present in your espresso, then you know the espresso technical specifications. Okay, so this is the basic. Okay, so just enjoy the espresso and that's it. Thank you. I hope you learned. Okay, home.